I'm Chris Guerrier, and this is the portrait. I was inspired to create this photo after researching photographer John Edmonds. He had completed a series titled Anonymous, which focused on the theme of identity, and I was fascinated by the images he chose to include. Because this was for a project, the goal was to photograph something or someone in the style of the artist. While doing this, I wanted to include a part of me into this assignment. I had grown up surrounded by many inspiring women, and I was given the idea to include that aspect by my sister, who is also the subject in this photo. In the future, I plan on taking more photography classes and finding ways to integrate different mediums such as Photoshop into my photographs. Through the process of creating the portrait, I had learned that patience is an extremely important skill when photographing, and that things aren't always going to be perfect on the